First, locate the spot you want, then drive up next to the car parked in front of your intended spot. The two cars should be 2.5 to 3 feet apart. Stop when your side mirror aligns with that car's side mirror. Then turn your steering wheel all the way to the right. Start backing into the spot, but stop when you see the other car's license plate in the middle of your passenger window. Next, turn your wheel all the way to the left. Continue backing into the spot until the car is straight and parallel with the curb. Lastly, straighten out your steering wheel and move forward as needed.